Well, hello guys. Welcome to my home. I'm glad you're back. So today I've got three Greedo sodas and I've got a My World mystery box, Disney themed, $40. So let's get cracking. Oh, sometimes. Okay, so these are totally sealed all the way around. Okay, so here he is, Greedo, 12,000 piece. And to be honest, I have no clue what the chase is. There we go. It's the common 1 out of 10,000. So let's check it out. And he doesn't have a rubber band around his head. And there he is, Greedo. Alrighty then. Will one of these other two be chasing? It's me, guys. Okay. Okay, last one. Is it just gonna be another common? Or is Funko gonna grace me with a chase? I got these off Funko. I may have to change my supplier. Okay, all commons. Oh well, I needed one common at least. Didn't need three, but one, but anyway. Smile, like I said, Disney themed, $40, I believe guaranteed. So, let's see what I get. Y'all see my peanuts bag? Today I saw the proto of Linus sucking his thumb and with his blankie. It's really cute. Okay, there's three. Try to find the tape because they're all bubble wrapped. Don't look. This one's in a protector. Aw, Sally sewing. And that's really cute, and I would have kept it, but I have it already. My wife is a big Halloween fan, so we keep the Nightmare Before Christmas. This is only, is it my second rubber ducky? I don't know. It might be my third. Oh my gosh. For those of you who don't know, Smy World, for their big hits, wrap the pop in paper, gift wrap paper with a rubber ducky on top. I don't even remember what tail pits were. Okay, Boo from Monsters, Inc. Oh, she's so cute. Aww. I don't even have Boo, so. Okay, guys. I'm so nervous. I'm shaking inside. Okay. Try to put this out of camera view. And I don't want to know. Hey, what will it be? What will it be? It's awesome. And it's a big hit. And I have it. But you know what? It's awfully, awfully cute. I always loved Pluto. I felt sorry for him because he didn't talk. All he could do was bark. But yeah, these are right up there. Aww. But I got a ducky. All right, let's check how much we got back. Okay, guys, so yeah, this was a good box. I don't know if y'all watched the other Smy mystery opening, box opening, but I came out at $7 ahead on that one. It was $47. This one, Sally is $20. Boo is $26. And Mr. Pluto here is a grand, coming in at $115 for a grand total of $161, which is double what I paid for the two boxes. So even though I have him, thank you, Smy World. I love getting duckies. And for me, I keep the little ducky and I put it right up there. So thank you, Smy World, so much. That's one reason why I love buying mystery boxes from you. You get the value, and sometimes you get a rubber ducky. All right. I hope y'all come back. Subscribe, like, comment, turn on the notification bell, and I'll catch you later.